Thank you. for approving the budget.
I have.
When it's forte, it's very nice. When piano, you like to play a little bit like this, you know, with one hair. Sometimes it's nice to have a piano which has also substance. Not just, that's one color. Suffering. Mm-hmm. I prefer you suffer in the beginning. Okay. Let's suffer in the beginning. It's also musically starting. Yes, good. Too much movement. There is nothing happening yet. Play here. If you have enough ball. It's all here, yeah? It's not in the legs. And you're standing a little bit short, a little bit more broad in general, yeah? That's why also is quite a lot of intonation problems here. Because the stability, it's like the fundament of a house, has to be first finger down. Otherwise it's all in the air and it's a wild guess. Yeah? And then you have to be really good to wild guess. But the first finger will give you the stability for the intonation. Whatever the finger. As a rule, and please, small vibrato on the small notes. Yeah? Mm-hmm. And can you try not with one hair, a little more? It's in your thumb, you're controlling the bow, sorry, with your thumb. And it's a little bit thin. Yeah? Yeah. Even in pianissimo, there is this pulling. Yeah? Yeah. It doesn't have to be full, but. Just feel it, not too high, not the duck, no duck. Okay. here, more exactly, like you play in forte, you have this little bit the angle, little bit like this, not like this, yeah, for the full sound here. Let's play just for practice once without vibrato. Because it's very tense, yeah? Try to only think about the right hand. Just a little bit rather, just a little bit. The small notes are important. I don't care about the long notes. I just care about the small notes. You know, let's do another thing. No vibrato on the long notes. Small vibrato on the small notes. Sometimes more slow vibrato, more like viola vibrato. Sometimes a little faster, then sometimes a little slower. With the legs instead of here. There must be no tension here at all. I feel a lot of tension in the legs for expressivity. Here is the expressivity. From here, free in the right hand, much more free. The most bow for the last note, yeah? only return.
Thank you.
vibrato because it's all very, it's a little bit swimming here. Little more compact, the amplitude of the vibrato, not so big upstairs. Okay. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Last time. Feel the D string. Just a little bit more full sound. It's a little bit thin. colors in this music. Otherwise, it becomes like an etude, you know?
Okay.
All this. You see, you have so many possibilities. You can move down, little more contact, little more air, little more vibrato. You have to put much more variety in your play. Just a little bit. And please, it's not important here, yeah, no. Also the string crossing, nearly like a double stop. When we travel with the bow, it doesn't mean wow, yeah?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I went really fast without the woo. Just accelerate and nobody can notice.
Yes.
Let's try. It goes immediately to its place, the first string now. Thank you. observe something, find that dum, pop, pom, pi, pam, pam, pam. Everything. to hear. It's not. I know it's the half been down, but still.